He's in good shape.
Great shape.
Terrell Gushue, you've been with him from day one.
Yep.
2012.
Right,
how many rounds today?
Seven.
And he doesn't even have a fight officially. He was supposed to fight on the 19th, but it looks like that fight card may not happen.
Oh, we're going to be working soon. We're going to be ready. We'll have to.
Him and Charlo, if they offered you guys?
Why not?
Of course.
We do, right?
You were supposed to fight Tim Tizu, right? The son of Costa Zoo.
Like Paez back in the day. But you know, you remember Paez?
Of course, the showmanship.
I'll fight Mike Tyson.
He used to dance. He used to do all the entertaining. I saw him not too long ago in Vegas. Nice guy.
Oh, he's great. Said, I'll fight Mike Tyson if I have to.
But the fight that he was supposed to have, wasn't at Tim Tizu, Costa Du Sun?
Yeah, that's
a lot of people told me that Terrell would have won that fight.
We'll see. I mean, it's there's still a possibility, so we'll win. Gotta be ready.
Hopefully it happens. But it has to be a little frustrating to train without having a date, without knowing.
Welcome to boxing.
Very liquid, it's not solid.
Boxers, they be patient.
This is our job. We got to stay ready no matter what.
You stay ready so you don't have to get ready.
Yep. They
say. Trevor, what has been the biggest win of your career in your opinion?
All of them, man.
All of them, each and every one.
Each and every one.
That's a good answer.
I'm 34 right now. I was fighting when I was 10. I'm still out there.
You got 24 years experience.
Yeah, still fighting on the big stage in a short time. Sound to a good.
No, they love you. You signed with PBC, Sam Watson, only good things about it. Hey, what about an amateur's biggest name you ever fought? How was that?
Good fight. He was one of my hardest fights.
Who won the fight?
I won by a couple points, but...
He was the alternate that year. Or not, yeah, yeah. He's a good dude.
Good dude.
Very talented. Sweet hands.
That's probably one of my toughest fights.
Okay. Him and Benavidez.
That's a, you know, I like the fight. The fans win. I don't know who wins.
That's a big fight.
Styles, but Benavidez, obviously, ain't no joke. Can a plant prove himself? He fought the best in the pound-for-pound best, Canelo. Did good.
Yeah. Was it 10, 11 rounds, right?
Yeah, that fight need to happen. Him, Charlo, Robles out.
What would be your dream fight?
Whoever got the belts. Charlo, whoever.
Charlo Castaño winner.
Whoever.
Hopefully it happens.
But right now, we looking forward to seeing who next. Now I got to get through that first. In boxing, we can't do too much talking to you. Get through
that. That's true. Tell everybody where to follow you.
At Terrell Gushue.
Terrell, I think even if you had 20 belts, you'll still be humble. It's just you're just a humble dude.
Yeah,
and if you weren't humble, you don't need a belt not to be humble. So it's just who you are. You've been the same from day one. Make sure to follow him at Terrell Gushue. Big news coming soon. Stay tuned. Ellie Sigback reporting.